Hampden Park. Austria would score first. That's Roland Kirkler scoring, beating Paul Gallagher, and it's 1-0 after 28. 6 minutes later, Lee Wilkie, the back pass to keeper Gallagher. Mario Haas comes charging in, steals the ball. 2-0. Oh, what an embarrassing giveaway by Gallagher, who had number one keeper Rob Douglas in the stands watching this one. Austria win away 2-0 to Scotland.